Okay, so we are ready now with the flame.
Just play with fire. Right?
The flame, of course, will be used to heat up our magnesium, which, of course, we need to sandpaper first. So we remove what layer? The oxide layer, right? The magnesium oxide layer. Why we have the magnesium oxide layer readily present is because your magnesium is very
reactive.
Now, once we sandpaper already, right, we have obtain the metal, we will try and position. Now by right actually I should be using a clamp, proper clamp, but I'm just modifying, improvising using my plastic holder. Now, so to do this experiment, we expect the magnesium to burn and give a very bright flame, right? Now, think of the application, remember?
Woo!
Wow!
So the flare gun will be using the magnesium to give the brightness, but you will be quite aware sometimes the flare can have color, so that will be actually strontium oxide, which gives like reddish or orangey color, right? But otherwise, the white residue here actually is your magnesium oxide.
That's like must. That will light up the darkness, right? Like very brightly. Like.
Fireworks, eh?
The different color again because of the different.
Fireworks will have a lot of colors,
okay?